conform to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then, you will be able to test and approve what God's will is good, pleasing, and perfect will. Romans chapter 12, verse 2. Observance of the Lenten season.